backwards into video. And today, my mama just got on her break because she got off at 8. So she came on her break. And you know, I'm goofy. So I'm going to have my mama in her closet. And I'm going to close it up. It's going to be dark up here. Hi, mommy. Okay. Okay, guys. She's there by me. My teeth is white because you can see my teeth in a dark light. Hiding from my mom. Okay guys, so what we're gonna do is wait for her to come out. I think she can be get me busted or anything, but I mean, don't get me wrong, but my baby brother is not here. He's at daycare. Okay, and I'm gonna be real with y'all. Yes, I do go to daycare. I'm 11 years old. Yep, I sure do. And if anybody got a problem, I can solve it. And I got all about it. I only go to daycare to watch over my brother, not the baby one, because our daycare is terrible. And my other baby brother daycare starts me going to his daycare. My mom's gonna pull us out the other daycare in 2 weeks. Tomorrow was supposed to be our last day at the other daycare, but unfortunately my mom got the papers wrong. But we're not talking about that. We're talking wait for my mama to come because she's taking forever. So let's get up and see. Guys, she went out. I cracked it a little. See ya. You see that right here? Do y'all see that? What if it? I can see you. Guys, look at that little crack. I opened it like that. So I can notice. Guys, let's go. I was in the classic, mommy. Mom, I was in the classic.
Dad.
Mom, did you know?
What? Go to McDonald's for a boy. Nah.
Even the gumma?
That's not it. I see you like that.
Okay. Guys, it was epic. And but like, comment, subscribe, share, and hit me up with the next video. My next video is might be the water show.